I'm on the phone with Jim on one of our regular check-ins. Like, Jim, nothing's happening.
It's starting, Adam, I think. Adam, it's starting.
Look at that. Look at the whole thing.
It all started in Iceland.
I think I'm so certain to get wet, I'll take my boots off.
I never imagined that you could see glaciers this big disappearing in such a short time. There's a powerful piece of history that's unfolding in these pictures, and I have to go back. The initial goal was to put out 25 cameras for 3 years, shoot every hour as long as it was daylight, that would show you how the landscape was changing.
Oh, this is the way to travel, my friend.
Putting really delicate electronics in the harshest conditions on the planet.
It's not the nicest environment for technology.
I do not want to go any lower than this. It's just bottomless.
I'm going out here on this broken fin, and I assume it won't collapse.
Every once in a while,
you get sane.
What were you thinking? Maybe that office job wasn't so bad.
This thing is loose.
Rock!
It's not working.
God!
All of that obsession means nothing if it doesn't work.
Just be careful. Don't get too close to the edge, all right?
This is terrifying.
His knee has had two surgeries, and it really could use a third.
He goes to that point where he can't anymore, and sometimes he's going further.
We have low oil pressure, engine number two.
This is big stuff happening right now.
Okay, onward.
This is the memory of the landscape. That landscape is gone. It may never be seen again in the history of civilization, and it's stored right here.